Myself, Dr. Bharat Panigrahi. I am a practicing rheumatologist in the city of Bhubaneswar. I have got my 2 years certificate course in rheumatology and 10 months certificate course in pediatric rheumatology from EULAR, that is European League of Nations Against Rheumatology, which is the highest body in the world, controls the rheumatology all over the world. I was a director in Capital Hospital, Bhubaneswar, which is a 550-bed multi-speciality hospital. Now, for the last 10 years, I am practicing rheumatology in the city. I usually come across all the, you see, about 20% of the population, they suffer from some sort of rheumatological problems in their lifetime. And the commonest problems are the rheumatoid arthritis, spondyloarthritis, the psoriatic arthritis, the SLE, systemic lupus erythematosus, and there is systemic sclerosis, there is Sjögren syndrome, there is also the AFLA, that is antiphospholipid syndrome. So these are the various common problems which we encounter in our practice. But I want to emphasize that rheumatology doesn't mean only limited to joints. Rheumatology have these problems, they are autoimmune diseases and they affect almost all the organs of the body. So I am the also current president of Indian Rheumatology Association Odisha chapter. And at the activities, we are now going to the districts and we are also making aware our professional friends from all over the state about the common problems in rheumatology, so that we want that they should be, the all the rheumatological diseases should be diagnosed early, so that if we treat early, we can prevent morbidity and mortality of these problems. Rheumatology department again needs a multi-speciality support. So whenever we approach a patient, many times the patient needs multi-speciality support. So in that case, in care hospital, we have got all the facilities for the support. Like you have got the orthopedicians, we have got the pediatricians, we have got the chest physician, we have got the ophthalmologist, as well as we do have a very good cardiologist team. As you all know, the cardiologist are very renowned cardiologist in our hospital. So also for the support, we have got the pathology lab. We have got a very good pathology lab, and we have got a very good imaging lab also, and all sorts of imagings, including ultrasound, CT, MRI, everything is available in our hospital. So all these expertise, all these multi-specialties are needed for treatment of the rheumatology diseases. And I hope with all the support of the infrastructure and all the specialty, we can provide a very good quality service to the people.